Leftover Popcorn, page 13. The only thing to notice here is the shift of your one finger to B on the third measure. So you just simply shift down from here to here, then shift back to C.